Well, low commodity prices are a real problem, and the only way I can see to overcome those is to be able to produce more. And if the price is low, I need to have more of it to sell. So I don't think I'm going to save myself to prosperity, because that would imply I'm wasting money. So I think it comes down to having the basics to production correct, and make sure that you're using those to get as much yield as you can out of today's genetics.